सूर्योदय टू एवरीवन। टुडे इज 23rd February एंड एज अ रूटीन प्रैक्टिस वी विल गो फॉर 3 एक्टिविटीज इन सूर्योदय प्रोग्राम। नंबर 1 विल गो फॉर द प्रेयर, नंबर 2 टेक्निकल टॉक एंड नंबर 3 इज द मोटिवेशनल टॉक। लेट मी ब्रीफ अबाउट ईच एंड एवरीथिंग। फर्स्ट विल गो फॉर द प्रेयर। टुडेज प्रेयर विल बी given by our own student Shubham Agarwal, who is MSc Cyber Security Semester 1 student. Shubham will sing a prayer about Achyutam Keshavam Krishna Damodaram Ram Narayanam Janaki Vallabham, meaning Lord Krishna, or you can say God, has so many names. Many people say that God is not there. Does God exist? But the truth is, yes, God exists. The only thing is, how do you remember the God? The way you remember, the shape you remember, God definitely exists. So that is the theme about today's prayer. Number 2 is technical talk by our integrated MCA alumni student, that is me, Tanki. And the topic is Google AdMob Ads. This is the recent feature which is given by the Google for the mobile developers. What mobile developers can do, it is basic. Google Moob is basically a mobile advertising platform that can use to generate the revenue from the mobile advertisement. So yes, Google AdMob is a very good tool where a revenue can be generated. Developer can make use of it. So that is the technical talk. Number 3 is motivational talk by our own principal of pharmacy department, Dr. Lalji Baldania sir. Dr. Lalji will speak about a motivation story which is based on actually to learn from the sugar cane. The moral of the story is, as a student, in the beginning, before you start the career, you should take care. The more hard work you do, it will give you the sweet fruit at the end. But now if you don't take care about the studies, if you don't work hard, it will be a very tough competition for you in today's world. So that is what the theme about today's motivation talk. That's it. And once again, happy Suryoday to everyone. Thank you.
कौन कहते हैं भगवान आते नहीं, कौन कहते हैं भगवान आते नहीं, तुम मीरा के जैसे बुलाते नहीं, तुम मीरा के जैसे बुलाते नहीं। अच्युतम केशवम कृष्ण दामोदरम, अच्युतम केशवम कृष्ण दामोदरम, राम नारायणम जानकी वल्लभम, राम नारायणम जानकी वल्लभम। कौन कहते हैं भगवान खाते नहीं, कौन कहते हैं भगवान खाते नहीं, बेर शबरी के जैसे खिलाते नहीं, बेर शबरी के जैसे खिलाते नहीं। अच्युतम केशवम कृष्ण दामोदरम, अच्युतम केशवम कृष्ण दामोदरम। जानकी वल्लभम राम नारायणम जानकी वल्लभम। कौन कहते हैं भगवान सोते नहीं, कौन कहते हैं भगवान सोते नहीं, माँ यशोदा के जैसे सुलाते नहीं, माँ यशोदा के जैसे सुलाते नहीं। अच्युतम केशवम कृष्ण दामोदरम, अच्युतम केशवम कृष्ण दामोदरम, नाम नारायणम जानकी वल्लभम, राम नारायणम जानकी वल्लभम। कौन कहते हैं भगवान नाचते नहीं, कौन कहते हैं भगवान नाचते नहीं, गोपियों की तरह हम नचाते नहीं, गोपियों की तरह हम नचाते नहीं। अच्युतम केशवम कृष्ण दामोदरम, अच्युतम केशवम कृष्ण दामोदरम, राम नारायणम जानकी वल्लभम, राम नारायणम जानकी वल्लभम, राम नारायणम जानकी वल्लभम, राम नारायणम जानकी वल्लभम, राम नारायणम जानकी।
Hello guys, good morning. My name is Meet Thanki and I'm currently working at Prognostic as an Android and iOS developer, and I'm a pass out student from ROT in 2020. Today's topic is AdMob, and I'll explain a little bit about how it works. So basically AdMob is a platform to promote the advertisement, and you can put it in your application. There are four types of AdMob. One is banner, second is interstitial, third one is native, and fourth one is rewarded. So each ad is you have to use in your application. Like you can put it in on your application, and different type of advertisement will be displayed on it. Let's talk about first type banner. It is the most least advertisement in AdMob. You will earn less in it comparatively native and rewarded or industrial. Second is interstitial. Interstitial is a full screen advertisement. It contains of image as well as video or both. Third one is native, in which it will look like an application. For example, like Instagram, the ad will display like an Instagram post. And fourth one is rewarded. In the rewarded, you will get some point when the ad is completed according to your will. You have to set the how much rewarded you will get, and it will be credited to your account. You have to set everything in your AdMob account. So this is the brief explanation of how AdMob works. So for that, there is one more platform you have to use, AdSense. For promoting your application, you have to use AdSense. You have to give the more specification how you want to promote your application. For example, let's say you want to promote for the youngsters. So you have to select the age group from 17 or 15 to 20. And you have to give the specific area where you want to promote your application. And you can also give it how many days you have to promote your application. Thank you.
Welcome to you all in this Suryoday program initiated by Faculty of Computer Application, Marwad University. Dear students, the topic of a motivational speech is a lesson of life from a sugar cane stick. Okay, one of the best creation of the nature. Sometimes it happens that nature also wants to teach us many lessons from its creations. One of the best creation is sugar cane stick. In Gujarati language, we used to call it Sedino Sato. We all have seen this sugar cane stick, and many times we used to drink. Even it's a very famous drink during a hot summer season that controls our body temperature, as well as we also drink it for many other health benefits. Looking to its morphology of the sugar cane stick, it has many parts. Various parts includes the first one. Mainly we can divide in three parts. One is the bottom grounded part, the intermediate, that is a long stick type, that is a stem part which has nodes and internodes, and third one, that is a apex top part. We usually call it a leafy apex part. Okay, now let us learn this lesson number one from this sugar cane stick. You all have seen, so I need not to brief it, but then also let me see you that show you that picture. It looks like this sugar cane stick. Okay, so the lesson number one, according to the experience of scientists and the individual human, they say that the sugar cane stick, when we used to start eating in its raw form from the bottom, that is from the root part, that is the hairy part, when we start eating from the bottom part, then initially we taste it very sweeter. Okay, it's a very juicy part and sweet in taste. As we progress ascending, that is from bottom to top, that is towards the leafy area, the sweetness of that juice, it start decreasing. Means towards the apex part, the leafy part of the same sugar cane stick, the sweet taste got decreases. So that is about the first thing. Vice versa, the same sugar stick, sugar cane stick, if you start eating from top to bottom, that is from leafy apex part towards the bottom part, then initially the sweet taste that we feel, it's a less in the sweet taste, or sometimes it become tasteless. But as you progress towards the bottom, toward that the root area, definitely that sweetness into that juice keep on increasing. So what is the take home message? During your young age, I would emphasize here the student life. If you simply keep on enjoying your life, like watching movies, bunking classes, wasting most of the time on social media, not listening or the following the instructions of the teachers, etc., and the goal of study, if you forget, and the whatever the actual goal to study here, to build a career for the better future. Okay, so then mind well, dear students, it means that it indicates that you have started eating this sugar cane stick, means enjoying your life from the bottom part. So in beginning of your this young age life, you will feel a sweet taste. Okay, the highest sweetness in your life, or the taste you will feel. But as you progress towards the apex, means as you pass on that, go into the upper age, where the sweetness in your life, that will definitely would decrease. Okay, so that is one thing that we have understood. Second, vice versa, if you can invest your time and make your sincere efforts to study well without any distractions, then mind well, it indicates that you have started eating this sugar cane stick from the top, that is the apex leafy portion, and going towards the bottom, that grounded bottom part. So in initial beginning, you will feel that it's a taste is very less in sweet, or sometimes it's a tasteless. But as you progress towards the bottom, means as you go and keep on learning all these things, then definitely the sweet taste or the life that become more sweeter. Okay, so the sweetness will keep on increasing, and then life that become more sweet and purposeful. The second lesson, as I mentioned, The sugarcane stick also has nodes and internodes. Nodes represent the tough time of the life, while an internodes it represent the smooth or easy or happy time of our life. But definitely, it's a part of everybody's life. You cannot say that, okay, I don't have any tough time or the smooth life in my life. Everybody has it. Okay, so nobody has a life without nodes and internodes. What is the take-home message from this lesson number 2? If you wish to have a sweet taste in your later part of life and wants to excel in your career, then during this student life, do all sincere efforts and keep on studying hard. Journey becomes more sweeter and purposeful. With this note, I wish everybody the happy and healthy learning. Thank you.